A warm welcome to all of you watching at home to today's Azerbaijan Grand Prix, and a race that in its short history has already proven no stranger to drama. A fourth row start is just about as likely to give you a podium as a pole position would. And remember, in 2017 and 2018, both Lance Stroll and then Sergio Perez took surprise podiums here. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience and precision. 90-degree corners through Sector 1 lead into a tightening uphill sprint as we start to circle around the old city. Then a 1.4 mile chase flat out through Sector 3 towards the finish line. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Ocon lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Stroll, Charles Leclerc, and Hamilton. They've taken a grid penalty. Vettel, Ricciardo, Norris, and Roman Grosjean. Sainz, Magnussen, Kimi Raikkonen, and Perez. Kvyat, Ocon, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Pierre Gasly. Russell, Latifi, Beauchamp, and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Start. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. To start losing some tire grip around now. A danger point with the wear on the... Understood, stopping this lap. We're gonna box this lap, push hard on the in lap. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Ralph is coming in for his stop. Teammate behind is 39.6 seconds. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Laps of fuel remaining. A new fastest lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
It's never an easy race here in Azerbaijan. There's drama around every corner, but they've come through to take a brilliant win here today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's review the updated driver standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
That's got to be the flying fin. Wait, how many flying fins have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.